okay, Bridgerton 2 came out, and obviously I had to make something special. So I started challenging myself by thinking, if I was a modern-day Featherington, what would I wear? Obviously, the strawberry dress. So I ordered some strawberry fabric, gave it my own little Regency twist, took about 2 days to make, and by the time I was finished, let me tell you, I have never been in love with something as much as I'm in love with this dress. I hope you guys enjoy.